We are having the essay competition today on 2nd August.